solve m minus 1 by 2 is equal to 1 minus m minus 2 by 3. Now, 2 is the LCM. This is 2m minus m plus 1 is equal to 3 is the LCM. This is 3 minus m plus 2. Then it is 2m minus m. This is m plus 1 by 2 is equal to 3 plus 2, 5 minus m by 3. Then by cross multiplication, 3 into m plus 1 is equal to 2 into 5 minus m. Now it is 3m plus 3 is equal to, this is 10 minus 2m. Then it is 3m plus 2m is equal to 10 minus 3. Now it is 5m is equal to 7. Therefore, m is equal to 7 by 5, the answer.